to cure the soul by means of the senses. And the senses by means of the soul.